It is necessary to make a ladder on the ground of at least 8 steps. After that, we will need a tennis ball. Once we have the materials, we will proceed to throw the ball with the left hand and the right will receive it. And then, with the same right hand, it will be launched, repeating the described pattern, never leaving the steps with the ball.
The exercise you have already seen was a Visomanual one. I hope you enjoy it and please keep practicing as been and you master the technique. And lastly, check our channel.